Hey guys, this is Ethan here. Today I'm on the 140, and we're supposed to be getting some rain, and I've been really busy with the 140, and I just took the blade off of it, but it looks like we're going to put the blade back on, and I don't have my weight box on anymore. I just took that off. I put the 140 in the shed earlier today. I didn't take off the chains. I know they're mix-matching tires. I have another pair of these type and another pair of these, but these two tires were the only ones up at the shop when I put these on. The other ones were in a trailer and I didn't feel like going and getting them, and for some reason this tire had chains on it and this tire had chains on it. I don't know why, and I don't even think I did it that way. I think I originally put the chains on these tires. And then, oh yeah, there's my sleeve hitch and bumper. But, I need to go move some dirt. It's eroding. I just got the blade 2 days ago. And I made a grade to it. I'm not sure the grade. But I made a certain grade to it. And, well, now I need to go fix it because there's a big dirt pile at the end and it's gonna collect water or it's gonna wash out my dirt pile. So I need to back drag it, and then I'll show you the trails that I was working on yesterday. First I need to hook up the blade though. So I got my 214 out, my 112. So the blade is stored back here, and it looks like I'm gonna have to move a yard machine to get to it. So I'm gonna move that. I'm gonna set you guys down. The PTO is always engaged on this. Okay, so let's set up the blade. This is the first time I'm doing it by myself. My buddy Tyler helped me did it. Okay, and it looks like I'm on. I'm gonna pause you guys and get back with you. Got it rigged up. I'm gonna wipe out my hands and let's get going. Okay, let's get going. It only took me about a minute, actually, surprisingly. So this is what I've been working on. I just need to move this pile into that pile. So not too hard. Okay, guys, this is all I'm gonna do today. Tomorrow I'll get the Bobcat over and pick up that dirt and probably throw it. Well, this is pretty nice. I graded all this out yesterday. They're big holes. I mean big. My tractor, my tire would go in and it would lift the two tires on that. I mean, it was one time I got my axle jammed in it. Maybe I'll throw it up in here. And so, I'll talk to you guys later.